My name is Hans van Heiningen. I'm one of the board members of the World Energy Council, and my point of interest is treasury. So I'm the treasurer of World Energy Council, the Netherlands. The theme of the Congress is redesigning energy for people and planet. As we all know, that energy is so really important, and the world is consuming more and more energy. We need to be to come in a transition. The impact is hopefully that all people attending that Congress, being CEOs, captains of industries, but also politicians and people from all the branches, that we talk together and see what is possible and how we can change our world from the old fossil energy to the new energy in the future, like solar, like wind, like nuclear maybe even, and all kind of other solutions to save the climate, yeah, and to phase out gradually the fossils. It's really important, of course, for a company to show what they are doing already with respect to energy transition, but it is also really important that they see what others are doing. So it is learning, giving from others and to others, and sit together and speak together on all these developments so that it can even move forward faster than what you do it at the moment already. I've worked in the energy industry for more than 40 years, and every day I'm still thinking of energy, and it still gives me a lot of energy to think about energy and to talk about energy and to learn about energy.